Coyle at less than a yard, really, right on the corner, left-hand side of the penalty area. And will he strike this at goal? We've seen him become more adventurous on free kicks, and certainly Cardiff City will look to respond to any second ball as Hoylett steps up. It's a clip ball. Morton's in there! I look at the referee. There's no foul. There's nothing from the linesman. Cardiff City have a one-goal lead. Sean Morrison, the captain, just bullied his way to the far post. It was a great ball from Junior Hoylett. There's nothing you can do about that. Cardiff City won.
Middlesbrough nil.
Yeah, spot on. Completely bullied his markers there. Two of them. They're having a deep discussion at the moment. While they're still inside the net in the Middlesbrough box, it's George Friend and Ben Gibson. They look at each other because both of them have just been completely brushed aside by the Cardiff captain. The rest of the Middlesbrough team are asking for the free kick still to be given. They felt Morrison was climbing. I didn't see it. He just wanted to get to that ball more than the Middlesbrough players. Goalkeeper was boxed in as well, couldn't get near it. And Cardiff rightfully lead after 33 minutes.
Yeah, my initial reaction was to look at the referee, not because I thought Sean Morrison committed a foul, but he was just so dominant in there. There is a tendency perhaps for referees to